Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to install NordVPN onto your mobile phone device. It only takes a couple of minutes to do, so let's get into it. Don't forget to like and subscribe for future videos. Hi guys, there's two ways of installing NordVPN onto your mobile phone. The first way is you can either download NordVPN from your Google or iPhone store, or you can scan the QR code in the top left-hand side of the screen here. I'm going to install it by scanning the QR code with my mobile phone's camera. As you can see on the screen, there is a link that will take you to the Play Store. Give it a click and download and install NordVPN onto your phone. Once NordVPN has finished installing, you will need to open the app and log into your account. If you haven't got an account with NordVPN, then there is a link at the top of the description. If you have got an account with NordVPN, all you need to do is enter in your email address and your password. Once you have entered the relevant details, all you need to do is click on the login button. Once you are fully logged into your NordVPN account, all that's left to do is connect to one of NordVPN servers. You can do this by clicking on the search button, which will allow you to find a specific server, or you can click on the quick connect button. Whichever way you choose to connect, once you are connected, your personal details are fully protected. As I said at the beginning of the video, if you haven't got an account with NordVPN, there is a link in the top of the description below. It is an affiliate link, it doesn't cost you any more to use, but should you use it, it does give me a very small percentage of NordVPN's profits. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe.